From 12 o'clock GMT on Wednesday, the Israeli forces called a four-hour humanitarian ceasefire. But during the temporary truce, Israeli warplanes struck a market in Shejiaya, where hordes of Palestinians were shopping to replenish supplies. Hamas fired rockets on Tel Aviv and Ashkelon in retaliation of the market attack and an earlier shelling of a UN school in Jabalia. According to AFP, a rocket hit an open area near Tel Aviv, while two others were intercepted in Ashkelon.